Hi, I'm Sam and I'm a BlackRapid ambassador. In this video, we're going to be checking out the lightweight series CrossShot.
So let's have a look at what's in the box. One BlackRapid strap. One fastener. One lock star. And a bag for carrying the strap. To set up the strap, first you'll want to grab your camera and the fastener. Screw the fastener into the tripod mount on your camera. Then, attach the connector located on your strap to the fastener. Twist the sleeve around the connector for extra security. Then, grab your lock star and attach it to the connector. This will provide an extra layer of security. Using the connector as leverage, twist the fastener for an extra snug fit. Place the strap over your shoulder so that the BlackRapid logo is facing forwards. When correctly adjusted, your camera should sit at your hip within easy reach of your hand. If it's not, you'll need to adjust it easily by changing the length of the strap. If you want to shorten the length, grab the upper webbing of the strap and pull it downwards. If you want to increase the length of the strap, grab the lower webbing and pull this downwards. Then you can slide away any excess and place it into the keeper clip. The strap also features two sliding bumpers that will allow you to keep your camera out the way when it's not in use. To use them, grab the tab on the bumpers, then slide it down the strap. This will lock the connector in place, meaning your camera can't go anywhere. You can grab the tab and pull the bumper back up in order to move your camera freely again. As well as orange, the CrossShot also comes in black and features a quick release clip on the rear of the strap. So that was a look at how to set up the CrossShot. Visit blackrapid.com for more information.